You know, really, it's got to be an absolute great pleasure for you. After these years of singing all those great standards by the great standard composers, you know, like Richard Rodgers and Julie Stein, Harold Arlen, that you have gone in and you've made a record, and a big hit record, top 10 record, by a young contemporary composer, and had the record bought by a very young contemporary audience. And now you're going in and you're making records on songs and doing songs by Paul Simon, people like Randy Newman and Laura Nero, as I mentioned. That's a whole new thing for you.
Yeah, I love it because I feel that I've been involved in the past too long, you know?
Right.
I do love old songs and things, but I felt it was time for me to get into the present. And I really like it.
If you and I are going to work together, don't you think we ought to talk about billing?
I think we ought to talk about it, yes. Yeah. Well, there should be no problem. I mean, naturally it would say Barbra Streisand and Burt Bacharach at the piano.
Burt Bacharach at the piano?
It's down here. Well, what do we want? Burt Bacharach at the tuba? Anything you want, Burt, you can have.
How about Burt and Barbra at the piano?
Just like this?
Just like this.
I love it.
I do too.
We'll figure that out later.